The Paul and Lulu Hilliard University Art Museum kicked off Festival International earlier this month with an event called Tattooed Walls. Local artists utilized overhead projectors to display their artwork on the back wall of the museum. Rather than focusing on a finished product, they emphasized the process of creation and experimentation. Tattooed Walls goes back to the roots of Festival when the late Elmore Morgan dazzled his students.
From what I hear, the story, students began cheering him on and egging him on to create more. And so that's whenever it became a part of Festival. Festival originally started as a visual arts type of festival.